was to be heard. We would ask that you come forward, state your name and address, so we can get back to you. You have 3 minutes, and at this time, any citizens to be heard.
Name's Daniel Peters, with Highland HOA. Home address is 3964 Highland Cross. And we need to get some clarification on 3 years ago, we were told that we would have some roundabouts in our subdivision, which are city streets, rebuilt and reconditioned. And we were told they would be done 3 months ago. They were on the list 2 months ago. It had to be done. We talked about them here in the last month, and the funds have been moved somewhere else. But we'd like clarification on that, and you know, what are we going to do about it?
Give me your last name.
Peters.
Peters. And give me your address.
Highland Subdivision.
Highland Subdivision. I'm sorry, you caught me unaware. So
I'm sure.
So I didn't know we promised any roundabouts, but anyway, we will get with you. In fact, I'm sure Mr. Collins, before the meeting's over, will probably get with you.
Okay.
You can? Okay. Well,
yeah, that's the lesson of my issues if you want to hear from people.
Okay.
on the roundabout, Mr. Peters?
No, something else.
Okay, no, but I can address the roundabouts if you'd like me to right now. If you want to just go take a minute 37, but I can address those with you if you like, or some of that. But you've got a minute 37 left, so you can go ahead with the other comments.
Okay. Our weights where our water runs into our boxes, they're heaving in the subdivision. Probably 60% of them. And it is a tripping hazard, so we need to get that fixed. Some over 2 to 3 inches. I actually have boxes in my yard that if you look in them, they're not sealed. So anybody knows anything about water, when boxes aren't sealed, it allows things to move. The hydraulics of the water, if it's not sealed, it goes down the pipe and it creates issues. That's happened in our neighborhood because of insufficient engineering to start with, and you know, just lack of maintenance. What the whole town could have been fixed later between then and now when the construction is finished. But it's not, now it's an issue. So at what point does it get fixed, or do we wait until some kid or some old lady trips and hurts itself? Major issue. It's not a little thing.